Jennifer Mirsky, Mirsky Digital, here doing the hashtag 30 and 30 video challenge. So today I had my weekly business meeting and we decided to do something a little bit different. We got together on Zoom on a conference and over 45 of us, I think, joined in and it was really great. And what it turned out is this isn't affecting us all the same way. Some people like myself are lucky and able to be fully operational and still get their work done. And others have businesses which have changed overnight. But what stood out to me more than anything from this experience this morning was just the incredibly tight-knit group that we have and how we are all there to support each other and to figure out new ideas for how people can kind of keep their doors open during this crisis, and how we can stay sane, and how we can retain our sense of humor.